The most common sugars in British supermarkets are granulated sugar, caster sugar, and Demerara sugar. Granulated and caster sugars are white refined sugars, so they have no molasses at all. The difference between both is the diameter of the sugar crystals. Granulated sugar has got sugar crystals of 0.5 millimeters diameter. Caster sugar, it's 0.35 millimeters diameter. They've got exactly the same color. There is no other difference. Some brands sell castor golden sugar, which has got a slight yellow color to it. I wonder if they've added some molasses to it, but theoretically, they should be exactly the same. Demerara sugar is a brown sugar. Some sources call it light brown sugar, other sources call it lighter than light brown sugar. It has got molasses in it, 3.5% concentration or lower, hence the yellow color. The sugar crystals are much larger than the white sugar, and it's got a caramel toffee flavor to it.